as and speak clearly for what the question may be. Let that person engage me and me engage that person, please. I will tell you that that person may strongly agree with me or that person may strongly disagree with me. But let's let that person and myself engage each other. You and I both know that there are people here who agree and disagree. But let's see if we can do this right tonight. Let's see if we can do this right. That we can. Now, I don't need to tell anybody, because you know that I'm a conservative Republican. And I'm not saying that for crap. I'm not saying that for crap. And there are people who disagree with me. But tonight, what I'd like to do is to offer some explanation and some commentary about my observations also about being in Washington for the past 8 months. And I would like to start with that each and every one of us had a chance last November to express our ideas. And whether you agree or disagree with those ideas, that's what we're dealing with. We are not dealing with that we've just got to go and change everything. I don't mean that the way it sounds, but I mean we don't need to go and say, boy, everything is wrong. I'd like for us to say, let's express our opinions and make people know what our opinions are. We have what we have, and we will, until next November. If you don't like what it is, then let's do it next November. If you like where the direction we're going, I'd encourage you to do the same. Now, here are my observations. Observations are this, that the reason why we have so many people out, not only here, but all across the country, is that we are doing things in a way, process-wise, that I disagree with. Lee mentioned that I sit on the Rules Committee. The Rules Committee is that body. I'm going to lose my voice if I keep yelling. Is that better? I'm going to lose my voice, so I'll see if I can. I'm trying to do it as best as possible. The Rules Committee is a committee that we meet just before a bill gets before the floor of the House of Representatives. And several times this year, on 1,000-page bills, there was no hearing, there was no bill that was made available, and at 2 o'clock in the morning, we received the bill for the first time. No one read the bill, and we voted on it the next day. And I'm with you. My observations are that is a huge problem, even for someone that is advocating change or whatever they want. And so I want you to know that I deeply, deeply disagree with bills coming to the floor that are not, time after time after time, at least known and understood by the committees or by the American people or by the members who will be voting on. A stimulus bill where not one person read it. We had a bill on cap and trade. Not one person read it.